what do you feel like? Do you, is this something you tell your children all the time, that they should be together, they should be like a big family?
Absolutely. I want my children to know that in their caterpillar struggles lie their butterfly wings, in such a way that today, when they look up to the Indian flag, whether it's on a Republic Day, Independence Day, or any other occasion or time, they take pride in knowing that they are being so nurtured into adulthood that they will be part of the economic workforce and the might that is India. And if we can reach out to the lowest demographic of India and bring them into the economic fold as well, can you imagine what a Goliathan force India would be on the global stage? It has the most unparalleled young population in the world. 50% of our population are 35 or under, 60% 25 or under. So I think, you know, the way to move forward is to take all of India together, incorporate all of India into the economic fold, and it's going to be inexorable and unstoppable.
To the better days that come forward.